Hello students.
Good morning. How are you all? I'm fine. So student, today we are learn for chapter number 23, home and abroad. So first of all, open your textbook for subject environment at page number 171. Open it. Very good. Now we are start for reading this chapter. Since morning, every day has been running around at Jill's house. Arvind uncle and his family were coming home after 5 years. 5 years ago, Arvind uncle got a job in Abu Dhabi. Since then, he had lived there. Jill and her father went to the airport to receive them. After the plane landed, the passengers had to wait for some time to collect their luggage. At last, Arvind uncle, Nita auntie and their children called be seen coming out. How big Hansi and Paul have grown, father said. Soon many suitcases and bags were loaded into the taxi and everyone was on the way to Jill's house. Hansi, you must be very tired after such a long journey. Father told me that Abu Dhabi is far from India, said Jill. Turn your page number 172. We are not tired, even though it is far. Our flight took only 2 hours. The plane flies very fast, said Hansi. Jill was surprised. She remembered that when she had gone on school trip to Delhi, they had spent almost 20 hours in the train. And one on the map, Junagadh and Delhi, she made quite near. Jill, Hansi and Paul chatted all the way to home from the airport. Jill remembered how much fun she had on her school trip. She wanted Hansi to tell them all about her trip from Abu Dhabi. Send all around. देखो यहाँ पे प्लेन के अंदर से जो बाहर का दृश्य दिखता है वो आपको दिख रहा है, पिक्चर में दिख रहा है, बादल है, आसमान है, और वो जो कोने में दिख रहा है ना लाइन के जैसा, वो प्लेन की विंडो है. सेंड ऑल अराउंड. यू हैव सीन मैनी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स फ्रॉम द प्लान. इज नॉट ईट आस्केड जीन. मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वी शो ओनली क्लाउड्स बिकॉज the plane was flying so high, even higher than the clouds, said Hansi. But before it went too high, we called she that we were flying over sandy areas. It was sand, but the color of sand kept changing: white, brown, yellow, red, black. We saw mountains made only of sand. They are colored sand dunes, added Pal. I have seen sandy only at the sea show, said Jill. Then you should come to visit us, said Arvind Bhai. Now next page number 173. The countries around Abu Dhabi are located in a dearest area. Even if one drives a little away from the city, one comes see miles and miles of sand, no trees, no greenery, just sand. I used to dream of the thick greenery and cool water around our home in Gujarat, said Nita aunty. I am so happy to see all this after such a long time. The children have almost forgotten how they feel when it rains. You know, it almost never rains in the dearest areas. Water is really very precious over there. No rain, no rivers, no lakes, no ponds. Even below the ground there is no water, but there is lot of oil under the sandy soil. So petrol is easily available in their countries, added Pearl. In fact, petrol is cheaper than water, said Arvind uncle. By this time, all reached Jill's house, and she and Pearl were surprised too. See so much fruit trees, coconuts, bananas, jackfruits, papaya, betel nut. So many kind of trees, Pearl said. We used to see only one kind of tree, there is that plum, because it is the only one that can be ground in the nearest. Now turn your page number 174. Nice gift and photographs. After they had met everyone, Nita aunty unpacked their bags. They had brought gift for everyone. They gave dates for everyone to eat. The dates were very sweet and tasty. Pearl showed Jill some currency, notes and coins. Hansi explanation that money they use in Abu Dhabi in called dirham. It had some writing in their local Arabic language. They also showed many photographs of the place where they live. Arvind uncle gave Jill a globe. He said, Jill, why do not you find Abu Dhabi on this globe? And where is Gujarat? The children enjoyed playing with the globe and looking for different places on the globe. Jill found Delhi and Junagadh also. In the evening, everyone sat in the veranda, enjoying the breeze and looking at the photographs. They show that in Abu Dhabi is buildings were tall with many stories and big glass windows. Jill said, you must be getting nice cool breeze through these big windows. Arvind uncle said, we cannot open the windows because of heat. It is air conditioned inside all houses, as the water is very hot. Please wear loose cotton clothes and keep themselves fully covered. Even the head is also covered. This protects them from the strong heat of sun. Jill enjoyed looking at the pictures and finding out about the other countries themselves fully covered. Even the head is also covered. This protects them from the strong heat of sun. Jill enjoyed looking at the pictures and finding out about the other countries from her cousins. She constantly kept comparing her city with the things that they had described. Abu Dhabi, she decided that she would make a project report about Abu Dhabi for her class. उसके नीचे है discuss and write. आपको ये discuss करना है, ठीक है? आप ये पढ़ लेना. Now next page number 176. देखो उसके ऊपर four notes के rupees note हैं, उसके picture दी गए हैं. First picture है 5 rupees. सेकंड है 10 rupees, थर्ड है 100 rupees एंड फोर्थ है 5,000 rupees. सो आपको यहाँ पे 500 rupees है लास्ट में. उसको आपको यहाँ पे मैंने जो बॉक्स में लिखा है उसके सामने आपको लिखना है, ठीक है? नाउ नेक्स्ट पेज में देखो. ऑब्जर्व द कॉइन्स मैच द अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर हेड एंड टेल्स. आपको यहाँ पे हेड एंड टेल्स को मैच करना है, ठीक है? आप अपने हिसाब से यहाँ पे मैच कर लेना, ठीक है? नाउ नेक्स्ट पेज पेज नंबर में लुक एट दिस नोट्स टू दे ऑल बिलोंग टू इंडिया पुट अ सर्कल अराउंड नोट्स दैट आर नॉट इंडियन फाइंड आउट विच कंट्री डू दे बिलोंग टू. आपको यहाँ पे हर एक कंट्री की नोट दी गई है और आपको यहाँ पे नोट के ऊपर सर्कल करना है जो इंडिया की नहीं है. ठीक है, अभी हम आज का आपका होमवर्क है ये चैप्टर आपको रीड करना है. नेक्स्ट पार्ट में हम लोग कुछ क्वेश्चन आंसर करेंगे. तब तक स्टे होम स्टे सेफ बाय.